Hattiesburg, neighbors can report storm damage if they've been affected. City leaders say Forest County EMA will be out conducting damage assessments from the severe weather event. Neighbors can self-report any property damage to crisistrack.com. Damage reports are to be used for damage to primary homes only. And remember, you can keep up to date with all the latest weather information by downloading our free 12 News weather app. It's available in both the app and Google Play stores.